Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Skyrim, clearly modded.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. Just not there. That wasn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards
passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there, mostly food, so the Greybeards tend not to get out much. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery.
If I remember correctly, if I hit all of these... I become... The animals of the world won't attack me for a certain amount of time. Forget how long, though. Hey!
Keep an eye for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Will do. I'm more concerned with the trolls, though. And the saber tooth bear thing that's here. Cat bear. I don't know what that was about, but I'm happy for it. That would have ended my existence. So this one should be number 4. Or 3. I'm not going to take offerings.
Thank you.
Ah. It was... I didn't know what... But now I know that I can stealth kill.
Careful with that fire.
Oh. While we're at it... It does mean that I can't, like, gingerly feed on individuals. Feeding generally kills them. There are 8 of those in total. Oh, right, I do have one more quest I can do after I do the talking with the Greybeards. One more. I think it was one more. I think this is the last one. It was not. Or I missed one. Voice of the Sky. Oh, okay. There we are. Whatever.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen.
Stop being so quiet.
You have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Ro. First step, you must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. That is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Targets as they appear. Well done. Again. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thun. Approach Master Bori and he will give you the word Wuld. Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
X.
Wolfgar. Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Breath and focus.
All right. If you've ever tried to catch one of those things, it's not fun. It's also got a very nasty bite. Yummy.
Yeah,
Kuma. Okay, so before we head in, let's do our standard rigmarole. And this is a bigger dungeon, so... unload here. You know what? I'll just start putting them in here. Oh, I ran out of salt piles. Okay, put you away. Put you away. There. Saved. So I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.